And so... 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 May the spirit of Arcane protect me. so.
What ails you, my friend?
Poor Wirt. I did all...
Hello, my friend. Stay a while. I know of many myths.
Well, what can I do for you? Your weapons and armor will... Well, what can I do for you?
I gotta pawn some of this stuff. Too much baggage. Beyond the Hall of Heroes lies the Chamber of Bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasures secured within this room. So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written.
My friend, stay a while and listen. A book that speaks of a chamber of human bones? Well, a chamber of bone is mentioned in certain archaic writings that I studied in the libraries of the East. These tomes inferred that when the lords of the underworld desired to protect great treasures, they would create domains where those who died in the attempt to steal that treasure would be forever bound to defend it. A twisted, but strangely fitting, end. A book that speaks of a chamber of human bones? Well, a chamber of bone is mentioned in certain archaic writings that I studied in the libraries of the East. These tomes inferred that when the lords of the underworld desired to protect great treasures, they would create domains where those who died in the attempt to steal that treasure would be forever bound to defend it. A twisted, but strangely fitting, end. The witch, Adria, is an anomaly here in Tristram. She arrived shortly after the cathedral was desecrated, while most everyone else was fleeing. She had a small hut constructed at the edge of town, seemingly overnight, and has access to many strange and arcane artifacts and tomes of knowledge that even I have never seen before.
Well, what can I do for you? know nothing of this place. But you may try asking Cain. He talks about many things, and we're not surprised maybe he had some answers to your question.
I sense a soul in search of answers. Become an eternal servant of the Dark Lords should you perish within this cursed domain. Enter the Chamber of Bone at your own peril.
I see in you the potential for greatness.
Greetings, good master. Welcome, Jillian, my barmaid. If it were not for her sense of duty to her grandam, she would have fled from here long ago. Goodness knows, I begged her to leave, telling her that I would watch after the old woman, but she is too sweet and caring to have done so. I am afraid that I don't know anything about that, good master. Cain has many books that may be of some help.
What ails you, my friend? While I use some limited forms of... This sounds like a very dangerous place. If you venture there, please take great care.
Psst! Over here!
A vast and mysterious treasure, you say? Maybe I could be interested in picking up a few things from you. Or better yet, don't you need some rare and expensive supplies to get you through this ordeal? I guess I owe the blacksmith my life, what there is of it. Sure, Griswold offered me an apprenticeship at the smithy. He's a nice enough guy. But I'll never get enough money to... Well, let's just say that I have definite plans that require a large amount of gold.